Shot now trying to recover from that big shot to the groin area a few moments ago.
The aforementioned spoken of.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Now the Hurricane into the corner and certainly feeling the effects. Courtesy one just incredible, folks, a little bit later on. D'Lo Brown goes one-on-one with Johnny the Bull Stamboli. And apparently we're going to have another installment of Raven's Mask Plan. And apparently Raven wasn't too happy with us a couple of weeks ago. Because, and I'll give him credit, he does have a point. Here's a cover, hook and leg, 1-2, and a kick out by the Hurricane.
I think it's more his personal feelings towards Milan. He hates Milan.
Well, yeah, he didn't like Milan too much. I don't think Milan will be making another appearance here on Heat.
We fired him.
Just a hunch. Well, now, just incredible, in control. You can see the Hurricane, he may actually be out at this point.
Justin excited about the possibility of no more Hurricane for tonight.
I tell you what, to say that Justin Credible at this point needs a big win and a big win over the likes of a Hurricane would certainly be an understatement in my opinion. Oh, now the Hurricane.
He is Justin Credible.
Well, that is, oh, nice sunset flip. Can he get Justin Credible down? No, a big shot to the head. Oh, there it is now, though. A wrong 1-2, quick. Oh, and nearly a 3 count on Justin Credible.
Right back down goes the Hurricane.
You know, these two guys have been going toe-to-toe for several minutes now. How much does either man have left at this point, which is one of the questions we were asking last Sunday at Survivor Series. I mean, this Elimination Chamber match was so dangerous. So dangerous, in fact, that Triple H had to go to the hospital
Absolutely.
After the match.
Triple H with a crushed trachea, not even able to make it to Raw last Monday night.
Yeah, you gotta wonder when Triple H will be back as Justin Credible completely telegraphs that move, and the Hurricane is able to catch Justin in the kisser.
Testing for the teeth.
Kissing for the teeth. I think he ate a few teeth on that one. And now referee Chad Patton with the 10 count is Justin Credible back to his feet. The Hurricane attempting to do the same. And now the Hurricane, big shots to the forehead. Oh! And a big forearm to the forehead of Justin Credible. And now the Hurricane with the, dare I say,
classic comeback.
Yes. And D'Lo wasn't even out here. Oh, nice flying neck breaker by the Hurricane.
Here we go.
Does not go for the cover, however.
Here we go for the Shining Wizard.
Oh! What did you say?
Shining Wizard.
The Shining Wizard, but it was not enough.
It's a wonderful kick, but it was not enough.
I just wanted you to reinforce it for the fans out there who may not be familiar with that move. It's all about an educational process here on Sunday Night Heat. Well, now the Hurricane wondering at this point, Lita, what he can do to take out Justin Credible.
Justin Credible raking the eyes through the mat.
Oh, my goodness.
And a sunset bomb.
Sunset bomb. Oh, and the Hurricane, what an upset.
Justin, complete shock. Now, you don't need to go check this out on the referee. That was a 2 count, Justin, 2 count.
What an impact. You heard the Hurricane in the middle of the ring. And now a roll up, Justin Credible. 1-2, oh, and nearly a 3 count again as Justin Credible almost screwed himself.
Almost.
Oh, and Hurricane going for the choke slam. And I cannot remember the last time we saw that actually work for the Hurricane. Oh, wait a second.
We have not seen this in a long time.
Wow, you set it right, and oh, such a dangerous move.
The vertebra broken.
Do not try that at home. The Hurricane, though, very effective over Justin
Credible. The Hurricane.
Look of intensity in the Hurricane's eyes.
Big time intensity. Well, you know, Lita, it's hard to believe that 1 week ago tonight we were at Madison Square Garden for a truly historic Survivor Series.
Absolutely. Everybody wondering if the Elimination Chamber would live up to the high standards that were set, and you're damn right they did.
Yeah, they certainly did that.
And Survivor!